Okay, we're doing.
よろしく。ジグザグに縫うの。上等君に注意して。いいわね。すごいわね。次ね。慎重にね。
お、終わった。ちょ、なんか。
月森先生。先生。処置終了。
That really caught me off guard.
月森先生。
Basically ins the gel.
お疲れ様、月森先生。
オペを始めます。
よろしくお願いします。月森先生、いいわね。月森先生、やればで月森先生、そのままでね。いいわね。上出来、いいわね。月森先生。処置終了。お疲れ様、月森先生。
オペを始めます。
よろしくお願いします。月森先生、次ね。上出来ね。やればできるじゃない。お疲れ様。
I just felt really clunky. Ah, well.
オペを始めます。
よろしくお願いします。月森、まず次は、それ月森さん、月森さん。それでは。
Oh, that should make me nervous.
お疲れ様でした、月森さん。
ペを始めます。
よろしくお願いします。
はい、let's go Super Sonic on me。
何これ、順調です。
Where are they? Jeez. I see so many vitals having to find those.That was close. I had to make sure I got that one right, otherwise they would be dead. I don't want to kind of pay someone, like, we're so early game, it doesn't matter, but I don't know compared to normal. That was way too long. Never done that in my life.
よろしくお願いします。先生、まずはそれでは次、それから最後に処置完了です。
Bad gel, but also me just fumbling. Classic gel being. But the drain time's a lot longer. So I'm messing up there.
ペを始めます。違う、もう一度。違う、もう一度。そうだ。
I have that one random one, decided not to register. Like, this one was probably a little too small. That was all okay. Might not have been necessary to boost the vials as much as I did, but I'd rather boost the vials, waste like 5 seconds, than kill the patient and do the entire op that takes, what, 3 minutes? Well, 2 minutes for the op, but you know what I mean? I confuse this op to 2-9, which is the actual beginning of Yuriaki. I was thinking to myself, I just gotta just boost the vitals just a little bit so it's at a safe level, and then I went, why don't I just gotta drain it and close drop? That's literally it. This is the one where I need to boost survivals just a little bit. Not much. Oh right, that's a little too early for that. I meant to get 2 injections in.
Vital data.
That was a really bad Kiriaki, holy smokes. Ugh. What was that sushi? I want answers. I want answers to what I just did. Because that was such a mess. Okay. I can only tell if we're on solid pace when we get to chapter 6. Sorry, chapter 5. When we finish chapter 5, I'll be able to know whether we're on like an actually good pace or not. I can't click on that emote to find out what it is. Oh, did you finally do it, that heist? After like an hour, you finally did it? Oh, okay, it's from a YouTuber. Fair enough. Two and a half hours, jeez. Rip, man. Inject as much as I thought I did. Am I gonna snipe second place? Oh, I doubt it. Iris has been running this category for much, much longer than I have. Like, this is the first run ever, so... that I've done. But I don't think I'm gonna snipe second. Like, my goal at the moment is just sub 130 if I can get it. Hard in terms of difficulty, it's only the vitals I really have to watch out for. Everything else, very similar, so I'm sure I will be okay. Kiriaki's noticeable for just having to boost vitals a bit more. Spot, I have to be careful. Paraskevi, I can't do my mad badge trying to just basically extracting nearly all of it in just like one clean sweep. And Death Terror is going to take way long to drain, but. Be okay. Why that didn't fully gel, I will never know. It's also take way longer than the laser than I remember. Alright, here's the RNG. Why am I mixing it up with Extreme, which literally takes an eternity to drink? I mean, I might be. There we go. You guys are so close to touching, you just decided to not. Come on now. Boost the vitals a bit. Do that in the next stage. Right. Oh my god! It's the dream! What? I'm not going for the double extraction. Nah, I nearly made it. But I didn't get enough drain time in. But that was spicy. I'm very happy with that. Except that miss. That was unnecessary. I'm not sure how quick my normal version is. But that one QD? Which one? The one we operated on, or the one that's helping us? I mean, she won't help us in this one. She's that one. That's really easy. Hitting too fast for the Wii to pick up what I'm actually doing. Lovely time loss. Nice. Alright, panels. Please. I don't want to get messed over. Stop shaking. It's hard. Why did I leave that single panel alone? Was a bad idea. Oh, God. I knew it was gonna happen. I saw the panels flashing, I was like, you can go for it, right? Because in normal, you have so much more time. You get a lot of time before the panel swaps over. I did it again. A slow run? Oh! I'm not a filthy casual. It was bound to happen. And I'm kinda glad it happened. Oh, holy smokes, my hands are shaking a lot! Come on. This is what happens when I don't support it. Like, this is normal. This is like when I'm resting it. This is like, without. Holy smokes. It's a big difference. Alright, let's go. Come on. Alright, well, we're like 3 minutes behind from where I ideally would be. But it's whatever. Forget about it. Hey, guess what? It's time to do a treaty. Oh, actually, no. First, we're gonna drain some pools of stuff, which I'm so used to doing on hard that this is gonna be a cakewalk. Walk in the cake, park in the peace. What do you do, weird thing? Wait, what? What's that mean? Sounded weird for like a second and a half. I'll be watching this fallback anyway, so I'll be able to check. 4, 5, 6. But on the one I actually needed, all of the other ones are found by the fact that there's a turbulence coming up. That one is. It was actually good. Nice. Now we get to do a treaty. Normally I wouldn't HT there because it's a little bit slower, but I thought I would because on hard it can vaporize pretty early on if you're not careful. So, would rather not have to with vapor flying about. He struggled with trying to select that. I don't know why. Hajimemasu.
しくお願いします。ピルス確認。聞いてます。
I didn't even see him. I just clicked with the scalpel over the bed.
それでも採取しました。
Oh, we have to do all three of those operations again now. Oh my god. I'm so tempted to reset now. Holy smokes. I could be finished by now. I didn't ESS because I'm just so used to it. I even have the asterisk on my thing to tell me not to do it.That's a liar bird. Seti spaghetti. Taking so much extra time for this. I don't need to be.Ah, well. I'm saved for next time. When I get a chance, I'll look up what a liar bird is. Liar bird, not a wild bird. Some of them.Don't ESS, don't just press minus. Turn it into the game, alright. We're gonna focus on actually doing this now, because I've literally spent 5 minutes on an op that should take 3. Not even that, like 2.5 maybe. Okay, 20 seconds per op, 20, 40, 80 seconds plus padding on. Yeah, so a minute and a half. Yeah.I'm just far behind, that's all I know. I'm getting trolled by that. Oh my
god.
Focus, not allowed. Exactly.5 minutes for this split. Bad. Actually taking 5 minutes to do 4-2. Odd. It just seems like I like sort of zoned out, didn't do the off, and like then just came back to it like, yeah, alright, I'll finish. That's what it like seems like.Yeah, that's exactly what it looks like. I just went off and just went, yeah, I'm gonna take a bathroom break and just come back. That's genuinely what it seems like.
ましょう。
はい。The tardy was trouble.Nice sub 2 minute. Nice. It's that first A input shot in. Nah. What about it? That first one missed, like. Odd. This takes so much longer to do. I'm nearly running out of the laser. No! Oh my god, please.I just don't have the vitals. I have to wait for this stupid syringe to come back. Oh my god. That was really bad. That was really bad. I always hate 4-6 just for the way it behaves.Like, you can get really good. We can get. Eh. You can get a really solid, time on that segment. If you can get the timing down on the cycles for. Like, Pimpty changing location. But on hard, that just seems. I mean, that possible.Oh, that goes there, thank you. I may or may not have nearly forgotten the solution. Watch out, excess inbound. An excess train. The train of excess. Excess rank.Wait, that joke. I said that joke and I just realized that doesn't even sound funny because that's what it is. Gosh, darn it. Oh, never mind the excess, yeah? Laser, please, thank you.Please, can you stop missing? Okay, we've got the nice vitals. And that's what matters, you know?To see, that's actually the worst rank possible.
しやるか。
ダメですよ。
よし、
まだですよ。お疲れ様でした先生。
Alright, Humpty, let's go. I'll say like 40 minutes after this run, roughly. Considering I played expert or extreme. What memo did I miss? All of them. All of the memos. Need to get that over here.That works. Have this one. I need to go faster. I mean, yeah. You always say that, so that one I definitely didn't miss.Tempty on hard is just like Tempty on extreme. It just takes so much longer. Like, that felt like an eternity. Some spicy ramen? What for? I already had done. All right.This is where my wrist will probably struggle, and I will most likely need to redo the op. Or I'm just going to be considerably slower than I normally would be. I can do this in less than 3 minutes on normal, but I have to boost files a lot. Especially with the last two, three patients.Come on, suture. Odd. Do I want some chicken? Ordering some? Oh, no, I'm good. I already ate it, so. The thing is, anyone who doesn't, like, basically everyone's gonna think that me and you just live together because of that joke. I know there's another one I need to deal with, that's why I'm boosting vitals. Please, oh my god. Soul switching is hard. Hello, Kirby Tree. Good thing I had the extra vitals there. Please. I'm not messing up this bandage. Playing with daggers, are we? Yep, we're playing hard. Tool switching, I need to fix it. How's the hand? Bit stiff. And if you know what the reference I'm making there, then... yay. But in seriousness, hand is a little achy. But only because this game... on hard... just means I have to kind of just do more actions. And considering I haven't played in a while, since like, what, 2 weeks at least? Yeah, nice to see the old splits. Yeah! And considering that these are completely brand new. As well. Well, that was buttery smooth. Literally, it pulls up and he just gets out and does the surgery straight away. Actually, the patient arrives in the ambulance, not him. Hitboxes, what are they? Yeah, they're for losers, exactly. Oh, I'm boosting vitals, I can't. Oh, sorry. Attempting to boost vitals is the... I was trying to do. The crabs is here. That was a smooth enough to tell tea. Was it? I mean, I missed like three times. That felt bad. I'll be honest. But hey, I can't do my mad lad Strand of Paraskevia, unfortunately. I really have to pay attention and boost vitals. Maybe just smart? Maybe. Alright, don't get greedy here. That was still a considerably risky Paraskevi, so more in line to what I would normally do. I guess about 20 seconds slower. Oh, next set's nice. It's always fun when they spin. No, it's not. I hate it when they spin because you just can't do anything with them. It's like, what am I supposed to do? Just observe them? You can't laser them very easily because their tail is basically right next to their head and the hitboxes are really small. Spin! Exactly. Slightly insane from oversleeping. Oh, Biggie.
ねえな。
Ooh, the lag. Lovely. Alexa. Alright. Running into the last few stages of the game. Honestly, hard doesn't feel all too much different from normal. It's just the fact that I have to spend time boosting vitals, which isn't fun. I don't like it. Lovely, but required for no Bobo bug. The blue boy, yeah. Since I've been at Sabato 1. It was okay, first stage, but a little messy with some laser management. That was really risky, but paid off. I definitely should just burn it out there. There we go. I should have just scalped them, then dealt with it. E-spin 2? Yep. Where do you think Pyroscavi got it from? Yeah, true. Also, that second file was stupid. I need some drifting lessons. Nice. It needs to be shown how it's done. After all, Savato is an old man, effectively. She exists, indeed.
開始します。
あ、
始めましょう。よし。
Someone
OK。 あ、そうだね。 Sure。 違った。よし。
Honestly, I just sort of tool switching just sort of fumbled there. So, not surprised that that was a bit messy. Anyway, we are a little behind, but like, I want to say a minute 30 behind ideally where I would like to be. But that's only based on the fact that I usually finish chapter 5 within an hour. So.I messed up with the 4-2 really hard. I would be on amazing pace right now, I would say. So, because for 4-2 I wasted 3 minutes. So. It's my first run. Well, yeah, but I gotta have some kind of standard. You know.
それなら、これが私の力。
I'm not sure advise if that strat is actually going to be, is like actually worth doing now, or like doing the whole, waiting, like leaving two arms. So I don't think it should be worth it. Also, I just realized I didn't split for Z1. Good thing I noticed, I just had to skip it.What are you guys talking about? God, that was awful. Jeez, like 10 seconds, too slow.Shouldn't have been as bad as it was. Come on, go into the beam. One more, come on. And a bit more, jeez. Note self, practice Z5 some more, Z4 some more. Jeez, that was awful. But dude, when was the last time you played this? 2 weeks. 2 weeks ago, properly. Yesterday, casually. Why do you ask? Rust is rusty, yeah, exactly. I'm not too fussed that I'm rusty. Like, I don't find it a big deal, to be honest. Considering I, on my quote-unquote rust, I got a new PB for normal. So it's like, I don't mind. I'm not fussed by all that kind of stuff because I just roll with whatever happens. I get more tilted when I play and I've been like practicing and I still mess up stuff that I shouldn't. But that's different. Triple, oh yeah. Z5 there was amazing. That was really fast, really clean. Like, hard there doesn't matter. So. Alright. Okay, let's go. The last few stages. And this is where I gotta watch out, because this is where Hard could just kick me in the butt. Because I haven't practiced any of Chapter 6 on Hard. Then again, Chapter 6 behaves very similarly to nearly every other chapter in terms of mechanics. It's only... all on heroes, I could mess up on, I would say. And maybe Penty. Highly doubt Penty is gonna mess me over. A bit more Super Saiyan, Super Saiyan. I nearly read that very incorrectly. Basically, yeah. It's mostly just to do with the fact that, like, all of the later parts, like, it's like the fact that I have to do with Paraskevi and Kiriaki and that kind of stuff. Like, that's the main. Main thing here. Like, 6-4 isn't all too different functionality wise, because of HT. Anything that has HT that boosts vitals doesn't matter. It is the fact that with Paraskevi coming up in 6-7, it's gonna be all more of a concern because it's on the heart and I have to act pretty quick. That's on pace how I normally do it, but like I said, 6-4 doesn't change really on hard. End game, here we go. You zoom in. So it might be sub 125. We'll see. I'm not gonna jump to any conclusions just yet. And if so, that means that my pace is a lot better, considering War 2 was garbage. So I'm looking forward to this. Yeah, I wanna estimate. I'm gonna estimate like a 123. Go see what you're saying. I will in the last two, don't worry. But for this one it's an auto scroller, so I can't really do that. There is no difference from me going I would and I'm saying. I'm actually willing to go, yep, then. Oh well. I'll let that do its thing. Start screaming for two episodes? No. I don't want my voice to die, it's already kind of all stringed as it is. You can get that! Time loss every other time, that's so sad. Could be saving an extra like 4 seconds, I would say, from that cycle difference. Yes, didn't make a cut either. Love to see it. Weird suture. I like to make all of my sutures. Oops. I was a little late on that split. She, like, mashed my finger onto it. That was a little longer than I ever thought. So, actually, I'm gonna say 125 then for this ending. For this run. Depends on how Savato behaves. If it's an absolute jerk, it could easily get pushed down. But I think we should be okay. see. Not making any that decision or not. Stewart. Ribbit. I can't think of any other Stewart's memes. RNG time! Let's go! Oh, there's even more blood, that's good. I need to interrupt these guys the next time they go to do it. Well, if it gave me the option, that is. Oh my god, the lag! Oh cool, I don't have the laser anymore. Got me killed, dude. And the laser. Just everything there was very bad. Okay, we're good. F-Terror was not ideal. Done. Let's go. Alright, I'm gonna say one. We're not gonna get a one. Don't think we're gonna get a 125 now. I was being a little bit hopeful. That was an early split. We'll have to make note of that later on. But here we go. This is it. Last stage now, anyway, so. Maybe. We'll see. Like 6 minutes for Savada. Sorry, 6? 5 minutes for Savada. Depends how much of a kid's gonna be. Can we get a full web feed? No, we cannot. Much better. Started doing angry thump. Yeah. It's kind of funny, like, when you look at it. That's basically what it's doing. Anytime it does right before an attack, it just, like, stamps its foot, basically. Gosh darn it, that was just bad laser measurement. Again, like 127, 126, sorry. 126. The new deck, which one is... What are you guys talking about? You guys always seem to go off like a weird conversation. I have no idea what you guys are about. Well, I was hoping for the sub 125, but that's okay. Oh, sub... Like, a 125... I can't get the words out. I was hoping for a 125. Here we go. God, my hand is not all too happy. Let's go. Ah, oh, my hand. Alright, I'm not doing a second run. I was thinking of doing it. But no, my hand's up. Alright, so. Shin redeemed a thing, so let's see what it was that he. A lyrebird. Oh, it's a songbird. Okay. Find out what it sounds like. It literally sounds like a pew, 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 pew. It's really weird. But I don't know if Shinobu moves here. But it sounds like a I don't know how to describe it. It's like a pew, pew. It's weird, man. I am weird. So what? Alright, let's check out the IG key. And then I'm gonna call it a day. $128.22. Cool.